Good morning, students. After 2-3 days, we are engaging this class for one reason. There are two reasons there. For one thing is that I wanted all of you to collect your notes first. So most of you have not come. Please come. And outstation students, we are posting it today or tomorrow. We want to post everything at a time so that it won't be a problem for you. All those who have not collected between 4 and 6 evenings, you can please come and collect. Then I can be in the full flesh. Now, I have planned to complete M1. That is only two chapters are remaining. That is limits and probability. Probability is 1 mark and limits 3 marks. So 4 marks means I will complete M1. And then we can go for full fledged M2 classes. Now see, this is a limit that we will cover today. Tomorrow, day after, we will finish it. So limits is of 3 marks. Types of problems that we have. Even and odd functions means what? What is even and odd function? Even function andre enri? F of minus x is equal to f of x idra. Adukka even function antivi. F of minus x is equal to minus f of x idra. Adukka en antivi? F of x is called odd functions. Ee example gottagilla namage. Example nodri. Sin of minus x andre enri? Minus sin x. Sin of minus x is minus sin x. It is what? Odd function. Other cos of minus x. Cos x. F of minus x is f of x. That is called what? It is an even function. That is how it is. Very important. Okay. So you should understand it. So odd and even functions. Now determinate form. Types of problems nodkonta hogondri, slowly steadily increase akovanta hogtade. Okay, let us take now types of problems here. Now determinate form andre yen, when we get the answer we call it as a determinate form. When we get the answer it is called it as determinate form. When we put the limits and we get answer, we got determinate form. Okay, indeterminate form andre, when we get the answer as like this, 0 by 0, infinity by infinity, infinity plus or minus infinity, or infinity raised to infinity or 0 raised to infinite or 0 into idakella if form, indeterminate form anta helthivi, if anta helthivi, indeterminate. If bandaga, when you get if, what you have to do, how many types are there, some more types, in if how many types are there? Now in IF forms types of problems. Problem A. A andra formula type bartha. B factorization type. Then you have C here. Then C is what? Rationalization type. Then D is tends to infinity type. Then you will get trigonometry limit type. Then you will get exponential type. Trigonometry under limit of sin theta by theta bandaga 1 anta tagoludu. Limit of tan theta by theta 1. That is another trigonometric type. Then you have exponential limit standards. This only will come for exam. Limit of 1 plus 1 by n raised to n tends to infinity is E. Direct answer. Direct answer. This also is direct answer. You have to write and heart it. This is direct answer. Limit log of 1 plus x raised to 1 by x. This is also what direct answer. Limit of log 1 plus x divided by x equals to 1. This is also direct answer over here. Just check all those direct answers there. F, A, B, C, D, E, F. Yalla no by part madbekri. Then limits certain properties allow. Yen properties na limit of f of x plus or minus g of x extends to a. Eradu function add madadaga athwa subtract madadaga separately f of x extends to a plus or minus g of x extends to a, like that. If k is multiplied by f of x, k into limit of f of x nodri limit of f of x into g of x idaga into bartade divided by idaga divided by bartade. So you should know it properly. Okay, fine. So that is a important thing that we understand. Okay, focus on to that. So you have understood it. Right? Properties of the limits. And that either question. Limit of f of x plus or minus g of x. ಇದು ಒಂದು ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಅಬೌವ್ ಹಿಂಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇರ್ತಾವೆ. ಓಕೆ ಸಿ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲಾಗ್ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಎಂತ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎನ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎ. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. ಒಂದೊಂದು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪೇಪರ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡೋದು. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಈಸಿ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್. Determinate form. Okay. Determinate form andre yenpa. They will give like this limit. Yalla M anta kodtara. Sometimes LT anta kodtara. Athwa capital LT anta kodtara. It's okay. So x square plus x plus 2 upon x square plus 2x plus 4. First step. Step 1. Substitute. Step 1 yen madbeka? Substitution. Yen substitute madbeka? X tends to A. X tends to 1 ಐತಿ. 1x ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಡೋದು. ಸೊ x tends to 1, 1x ಇದ್ದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ 1. ಸೊ ಯು ಸಿ ಇಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಇಯರ್. 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇಲ್ಲೇ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಇಂಟು 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಎಷ್ಟಾಗ್ತದೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ. 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 3, 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 4 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 2 plus 2, 4 plus by 5. So answer is 4 by 5. Like that. Adha il nodri limit of x tends to 1. X hakidri enakidri equal to 2 into 1 cube plus 1 equal to 1 cube 1. 1 into 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Answer bantilri idhuk determinant form antar. Substitution. Direct substitution. Answer is 3. ಈಗ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಏನು? ಟೈಪ್ ಟೂ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್. ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಇನ್ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ವೆನ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಆಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಬೈ ಜೀರೋ, ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಬೈ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಬೈ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ, ಜೀರೋ ಬೈ ಜೀರೋ. ಜೀರೋ ರೇಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ, ಜೀರೋ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ. ಹಿಂಗೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇನ್ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಐ ಎಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ಕಟ್ನಾಗ ಐ ಎಫ್. IF, if you get that your answer is not infinity by infinity, then further you have to go. What is the first step that you have to do when you get indeterminate type A? It is nothing but using the formula. Using the formula, what formula you are using? Limit of x raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a. Answer is what? N into a raised to n minus 1. This type we are doing now. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಎ. ಈಗ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೊದಲು ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಬೈ ಇನ್ಫಿನಿಟಿ ಇನ್ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೇಟ್ ಹೌದೋ ಇಲ್ಲೋ ಅಂತೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಯು ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ. ಫೈವ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಪುಟ್ ಯರ್ ಫೈವ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 25. ಫೈವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ವಾಟ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಯರ್ 25 ಮೈನಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಫೈವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಜೀರೋ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಐ ಎಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಎಫ್. ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಎಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್, then further first step what you have to think is whether it is a formula type, whether it is a formula type. So type A is what? X raised to n minus a raised to n type. It is there, it is there. See, listen here, see very clearly what I can do. Limit of x square minus 25 upon x minus 5, x tends to 5. I can write it as what? Limit of x square minus 25 is 5 square upon x minus 5, x tends to 5. Answer in 1, 3 equal to answer in 1, 3. Answer is same hinga itilri. X raised to n minus a raised to n. A andre eno 5. X anger answer eno n into a raised to n minus 1. N means what? N is what? N is 2n. A means 5. 2 minus 1. Correct? 2 minus 1, 1. 5, 2 is a 10 is the answer. Our answer is what now? 10. 10 is the answer. Understood? Similarly, you can do this problem here also. You see, first indeterminate form I tell you, direct agree. X is 3 hake idre antu kore. 3 cube andre 27. 27 minus 27 is 0. 3 minus 3 is x, you put 3 here, 3 minus 3 is 0, 0 by 0 is what? If. Now how to solve this? First step, is whether it is in the form of x raised to n minus a raised to n. It is there. If it is not there also, you can work it out to get it. Nodri. X cube minus 27 hang bari bod na hua, 3 cube anta bari bod. Bantil re x minus 3. Same like this it is. So n, n andre no 3. A andre 3 raised to n minus 1 3 into 3 square. 9, 9 3 is 27. So what answer you got here? See. So 3 minus 2, 1, 3 square is 9, 3 is 27. None of the answer is there. So here you should have got what? None is the answer. Okay, don't be confused with that. Don't be confused with this. I will let you know how it is. See, n into a raised to n minus 1. 3 minus 1, 2. So this is not there, this is not there, this is not there, this is not there. So don't think that 5 options will be there. 1 option, but there answer is not there. So we get it as what? None is the answer over here. Now you see this one here. Whether indeterminate form I can note it first. Either 3 8, 3, 3 raised to 4 raised to 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 3 is a 27, 27, 3 is a 81. Okay. So here you say, but here there is something different over here. Illegally not. X raised to 4 minus 3 raised to 4, correct? Kela gen madano, we divided by x minus 3. Same x minus 3. Here you see x cube minus of minus 3 cube x minus 3. Can you do that? Because it is coming in 0 by 0. See, put here 0. This will also 0. Okay, this is minus 3, I believe. Okay, so this is minus 3 because minus 3 bandra 0 aagutade. Okay, now here I have worked it out already. X raised to 4 minus of minus 3 raised to 4 upon x minus 3 totally. Divide and divide numerator denominator by x minus 3. Amele the x cube ill minus 2 undu minus 3 cube. Minus 3 cube minus 27 minus of minus plus 27. X minus divide numerator denominator by x. It came as a formula, it came as a formula. You can substitute. Okay, 4 into minus 3 raised to 4 minus 1, 3 into minus 3 raised to 3 minus 1. Minus 3 raised to 4 minus 1 is 3. Minus 3 cube is minus 27 it will be. Minus 27, 4 into minus, here 3. Minus 3 square is 9. So, 9 3s are 27, 3 into 3 there, minus here, minus 4 will be the answer over here. You should be able to calculate it. Now, next calculation is what? Suppose. So, first part what happened? If it is indeterminate form, then we understood whether it is kind of a formula limit of x raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a. Then, if it is of the form, then we can write as n into a raised to n minus 1 form. But, if we don't have like a formula, then next type B in the second type. In indeterminate form, type B is called factorization. You have to factorize. First, you have to check whether it is a indeterminate form or not. Say, check. Now, x raised to minus 1. Minus 1 idra hakri, minus 1 plus 1 idra natu, 0. Ille, minus 1 square under 1. 1 minus 1 1. If atil rida. If atil mele. Next, you go whether it is a formula based, you see. It is not of the type x raised to n minus a raised to n. So, it comes for the second type which is called what? Factorization. Factors to give it. So, limit of x plus 1 you write as it is divided by a square minus b square a plus b into a minus b extends to minus. Okay. So, now either cancel it. So, what happens now? On top it is 1. Put minus 1 in this. Minus 1, minus 1. It becomes of 1 by minus 2 or minus 1 by 2 should be our answer. You will be more clarified with down problem. This limit kottara. This answer yenappa. First step what I told you, put in this, whether it is IF form or not, you see. Sometimes you will get answer directly. So 2 square means what? 4. 4 minus 4 is what? 0. 0 divided by. Here see 2 minus 2 is 0. So what it is form? IF. Ida IF. IF bandh mele first step in hindi nanu. Try to understand whether it is a formula based. No, it is not a formula based. It is not x raised to n minus 8. It is also, okay. It is also a formula based, but you can also do the factorization. Either formula based nagu maadabodu, factorization. Now, yen maadthini madalu factorization type maada. See factorization. In order, limit of x square minus 2 square upon x minus 2 x tends to 2 atha. Okay. ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ರಿ? ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ದಿಸ್, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2, ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ 4. ನೌ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರೈಸೇಷನ್. ಸೇಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯುಲಾ ಟೈಪ್. ಸಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯುಲಾ ಟೈಪ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಸಿ this one is formula type only. I will write here formula type. I will do formula type. See formula type. Limit of x square minus 2 square upon x minus 2. It is same formula only. X raised to n minus a raised to n x minus a. These three same. This one is same. So I can write as 2 n into a raised to n minus 1. So 2 into 2, 4. Answer is same. This answer is same. So some problem, you can do it in the type of what? A formula based. X raised to n minus a raised to n upon x minus a. Or even the same problem can be done using the factorization. You do not both new. Okay. Ega third problem on here. Idan mugisi next video kogan. Okay. So here is equal to say. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ 0/0 ಬರ್ತದೆ. 1 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 0 ಆತ. ಇದು 1 ಮೈನಸ್ 1 0. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಐಎಫ್. ಐಎಫ್ ಅಂದಮೇಲೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಿ ವೆದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯುಲಾ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್, ಇದಂತೂ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯುಲಾ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ನಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ರೇಸ್ ಟು ಎನ್ ಅಪ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರೈಸೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್. ಹೌ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್? Say end numbers. See, coefficient of x square is what? 1. This number you have to multiply. 1 into 2. How much it is? 2. So 2 in which tables it will go? 2, 1s are 2. Now you want minus 3. So minus 2 into minus 1 is 2. But minus 2 minus 1 is 3. So we can split the factors as in the school days you have done it. X square instead of minus 3x, what we will do? Minus 2x minus x, this plus 2. A square minus b square, a plus b, a minus b. So what will happen here? Limit of x tends to 1 common x common together, x minus 2 minus 1 x minus 2. Notice the minus 1 varagodra, the minus at x plus 1 x minus 1. So what will be the answer here? Limit of x tends to 1. If x minus 2 x minus 2 common here, you know this. X plus 1 x minus 1. Okay, so what happens? Here x plus 1 x minus 1 x minus 1 gets cancelled. 1 minus 2 upon 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 is the answer. Okay, so students, here I will finish two types. Type B we finished. Type C we will go for. So I want to tell you again, revise here. First in madidinova ella formulas nodivi. Amele erdu main types ada, one determinate, another is indeterminate. Determinate means answer baruthe. Indeterminate means 0/0 infinite. Indeterminate bandh mele, there are say 5 to 6 types. First type enandvi formula based, that is limit of x raised to n minus a raised to n upon a. Hang idra adan solve madu. If you don't get that type, then go for the next factorization method. So this is factorization type B we have completed. Then next I will do type C, type D in the next video.